if you should wake to a man-dead world, where virtually all of human life had been dissolved from the face of the earth, leaving behind only buildings, bridges, machines. If you should awake to such a world tomorrow morning, what would you do? Where would you go?